First, I just want to say, this is probably going to be a short stream. Probably not too long. Like, maybe an hour or so. Maybe even less, because I'll be eating dinner soon. But I might play a little bit later after dinner. Tonight, it's Doctor Who. The new season of Doctor Who comes out, so I'll probably be watching that. But I might play afterwards. I don't know. I haven't decided yet, but I just wanted to play a little bit today. I got caught up watching football. I was going to stream early, but my team was winning, and then it looked like it was really good, and then we started losing, and I was, like, very invested in the game, and my team ended up losing, so, but... Anyways... If you haven't seen my other stream, I streamed this yesterday. Well, I started playing it yesterday. So if you haven't watched, make sure you watch that stream. See if so you can kind of catch up and see what's going on. Basically, I'm in the jungle, the Amazon jungle in Peru, and I fought some jaguars, almost got killed, and now I found one of my. We are plane crash, so we're trying to find all my friends, and I just did, and now I have to. Trying to find where I'm going exactly. I find a way out. Trying to find there you go. Got new gear. Got new. I always do this. I always check to see what gear I have, what skills I have. I have no points whatsoever. All my my gears all set. Cool. Got new gear. Okay, now time to go.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
There we go. Please don't let me fall. Oh, don't let me fall me.
You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
I have to get down here. Oh, shoot. Is there a way? Oh, wait. There we go.
You sure this is a path?
Come on. Stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
It's a path now. Okay. I'm making it a path.
Oh. Oh,
almost there.
Almost there.
Nice and easy.
Heard that before.
Crap.
You're right.
I'm okay. Just a
We're
couple more
there.
Steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Look, we made it. See, we made it, my man.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
Oh, experience.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those kind of ways.
Maybe.
What's over here? Over here? Yeah.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
I can't read it. I can't read it yet. Nice. Oh, I need a beetle. I need a spider and beetle to get poison. I can make poison.
I bet that's this one is cool.
That's
you wanna try
cool
it?
To
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
Oh wow, okay. All this over here. 100%.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend.
Oh, so I can. Cool.
Have paid more
so I can read this now, apparently.
Wasn't your thing?
Hopefully.
Well,
Oh no, I can't. We didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. Get that. See, it's that. Yeah, I thought I could read that. Don't I have, points? Alright, I thought I could read it.
What about you? You ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
What's this do?
Does boarding school
what
count?
What does this do?
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
What does this do?
Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Okay. I gotta get water over there. Oh, here we go.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Cool. And now...
water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
Oh, it's good. Nice.
Bucket leaking.
Come on back.
So, oh, wait. I know what to do. No, wait. Oh, I think I know what to do. I have to time it just the right way. So, those two rows will not take this right away. Don't worry, let go.
I'm going to have to let it go. Hurry! I can't hold this much longer.
How am I supposed to? Okay. Is there like a pole I can hold it on to? I'm missing something here. Something vitally important. That goes down, that will open the bridge up. Yeah. I'm gonna jump in the water. Maybe that's what I gotta do. I'm gonna try it. There I go. Nope. I guess jump in the water was a bad idea. Alright. How am I supposed to connect it to? Doesn't make any sense. Is this I'm supposed to pull it out? Okay. There's gotta be like another pole I can hold the rope to. To levitate, keep it. Bucket's leaking. What do you mean the bucket's leaking? Okay, let go. Am I
need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Yeah, I know that. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Maybe?
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Yes, oh, wait, what's this? I did not see this rope. Interesting. I did not see that rope. Okay. I knew I was missing something.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
I know, I did that. Okay. This is gonna be a while. I didn't see what was
guess
on the
guess we go through here.
After you.
I
What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure.
What
is it?
It's a recipe.
A recipe?
Seems to be a mixture of herbs.
We're cooking food?
It could help if we run into any more Jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Recipe that, I guess, for herbs and stuff. Oh, Eye of the Eagle. Hold L1 and triangle to use perception herbs. Mixture. Perception allows lower to sense animals and natural reaches throughout the system. Oh! So I got a new thing. Oh, if I hit triangle, okay. So now I can sense animals and natural resources. Cool.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to
civilization. Grab all these resources. Oh, I can sense things now. Oh, look at that. I can sense animals.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico.
Grab it.
Do your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure
hunt. Oh, God, it's nearby.
But dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
I can't use that base
yet. I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
I can't... Oh, maybe... Okay, there we go. Oh, I got skill points. I got... Wait, what? Zero skill points.
Remind me how the riddle goes again.
Oh, wait.
Chase the heart of the serpent...
To the silver-crowned mountain.
Oh, I got Eye of the Eagle. Alright, cool.
How far do you think it is to Kuakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right.
So that's a challenge.
People were here at some point.
Oh no, that's the right way.
Just hope they still are.
Now before I go anywhere there... Let me go back over here, up here. Nearby. Look at that. I'm reading. Oh, cool. If there's a challenge tree nearby, do I want to do it?
I found something. There might be a way in.
But it's not civilization. I'll wait here by the fire.
Here we go. Crawling underneath all this shit. See, I keep thinking she's doing it by herself, but it's actually me. I don't know where I'm at. Ooh. I think this might be a challenge too. Yeah, I'm in an unknown area. Oh shit. I was not even expecting that. It happened. Oh shit. Can we do that? Oh wait, no, it's power drop down. Oh shit! I was not ready for that.
I have to watch my step.
I didn't know that was a trap. Oh wait. I got secrets somehow. Oh look, all these different secrets.
I'll have to climb to make it across.
I have to climb up there? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Fall down. No, go down. Why won't you descend? Am I missing something? Oh, there we go. No. There we go. Next swing through. Doing good. Grabbing everything.
This gear is early 20th century.
Oh, look at all this. Old school. See anything? Grab it. Nice. What else is here? Oh, there's some stuff over here. That way, so this way maybe? No? Right. Climb. There we go. I heard like a monster or something throwing stuff at me.
This gear is early 20th century.
I don't like the sound of this, man. Can I grab everything on here? Got no skill points. Can I make? I have upgrades. Yes, upgrades. Upgrades are good. So that makes draw speed better. That puts in more damage. I think I'm gonna do damage. Cool. All my outfits that I got. Cool. Where am I going now? Oh, here. How about that grab it? Swear to God, I'm gonna grab it. Shit.
There's someone there.
I do not like the sound of this. I'm gonna die. There's a spider. How do I, alright. How do I switch my arrows? Until I get... There we go. Like, what the hell was that? She was totally in, and then, like... Like, no, you can't. I'm like, why not? Ooh, this. I got gold. I'm rich. I got me gold. Alright, then I got... There we go. A new entrance.
Might be the way out.
So that might be the way out, it says. I gotta go in here. Wait, I'm back to where I was. Okay. So that's just a, okay. The exit. Bad dude.
This is the way to exit the tomb.
Oh yeah, exit the tomb. See, they lied to me. They said that was... Then what the hell? Did I miss something here? That's the way to exit the tomb, so I'm back to where I was. I have to go back up. Alright, let me try to go back up the old way. Look around. Yeah, cause that's... Okay. Can we climb up? No.
Find a way across the snow tape.
What does this do? Nope.
Have to find a way across the snow tape.
Across this what?
Have to find a way across the snow tape.
I know, shut up, I'm looking. Okay, what does that do? What's this for? It's just a weird... Wait.
Abandon this place in the middle of building. Have to find a way across the cenote.
I know, shut up. I'm looking. I am looking at other things too, Laura. You're not the only one that's gonna make me, up? No? that's gut rope. Alright. So up over there.
Should hold.
Yeah, I should hold that. And then I can jump on this. Yeah. And then maybe turn this.
Somewhere to reach the altar.
I know, I'm not looking for a climb and stuff right now. I'm looking for stuff to grab. What was that? Spider. I am looking for artifacts.
There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
I know, and that's what I'm gonna do. I'm looking for other things too, Laura.
There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Thank you, Laura. Thank you for telling me. I know.
Must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
That's gonna be death. Right? That's death, right? I don't know if I can jump that. It looks like I have to jump that. Okay, let me try jumping that. Bad guy. That was a very, yeah. So I got some, cool. Oh, shoot. I died so far. What? I hit that. I hit square. Ah. That wasn't cool. Wasn't cool at all. There we go. Ah, what am I doing? What's going on? I'm gonna jump because I was afraid. Oh, wow. The rope here somewhere. Has to be. Why would it bring me here? Oh, it's right there. I see it. I completed the tomb. That's good. I don't know where I'm going, but okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna run. Now, I think I know where I'm at. Oh wait, yeah, back to where I was. I'm going back. Wow, that was freaking awesome. Oh, keep going. Keep going, Laura. You're almost there.
You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Yeah, I did it! And I got skill points to prove it. So I got this one, which decreases speed when climbing. So now I can climb. Acquired. I don't need... okay. That's awesome. Let's see what our skill points of one skill point...
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Never slip when grappling ledges. More reaction time for traps, and I might use that. The howler speed. I think that might be the best for right now. Well, let me see. Increased speed when swimming. That's another one, too. The bow is coil is another one. I think... Survival, yeah, as a warrior, I need this one more. Nice. Wait, I gotta check, because I got some new stuff. So let me try my gear real quick. No upgrades? Upgrades, maybe? No? No, I'm like one animal skin away. Wait, let me see if I can kill something then. Like you. Oh crap, you ran away. Oh, got this? Oh, I got pistol grips. I got a pistol. I'm surprised I didn't get any more of my other guns, you know? Those other guns I have. I'm shocked that I don't have my other guns.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wait. That's where I came from? I'm gonna fucking dead on, man.
Come on!
gun. Flare gun.
Laura! Grab the flare gun!
Grab the gun! Grab the gun! Right in the face! I'm coming.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Wow, that was intense.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp.
Damn. Freaking jaguars, man. They're gonna kill me. Oh, no, I wanted the animals and stuff. I was gonna get to all the other stuff that was there. What am I doing with the animal skin?
Let me take a look at that.
Dislocated my shoulder, looks like I'm getting all bruised up.
It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. Him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Damn.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again?
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Yeah, it's very sad. But happy moment. Care development.
Claim her treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way be fraught with trials.
Lara! Oh, young Lara.
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
Oh!
The high walls of the castle beckon.
I am playing as young Lara. Oh, wow. Oh, there's anything for me to grab. Oh, look at this. I'm up here. The jungle gym. Going up to the jungle gym, rope jungle. This is a pretty badass.
Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest.
What crow's nest? Wait a minute, up there? Oh, yes,
a test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket.
Bullseye. Oh, pick it up the thing. Let me pretend I'm... I don't know what that did. Okay. I need a bullseye? Oh, I think I screwed up already. How do you screw up an 8-year-old thing?
Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava.
Wait, go back. I think I screwed up. Alright. Give me back my thing. I'll spin this wheel again. Give me something to throw at it again. Can I reset it? I wanna reset it.
The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness.
Okay, cool. Playing like a...
Amazing. Croft has entered a burial chamber.
This is a pretty bad playground, I gotta say that. Can I start over? I'm back to where I was. Cool. Oh yeah, this is gonna bug me. Because I didn't know, I thought I had to hit it, like, whatever, I guess I'm just gonna let that go. Pretty cool.
Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
I guess I gotta climb this.
Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
It's in the work. Any publicity?
Yes.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time.
Better get going.
The Kingsguard will never expect Croc to climb the castle.
Climb! Climb!
The castle tower is taller than she thought.
Climb, Laura, climb! Oh shit.
Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in.
Oh shit. You can do it, Laura. Don't you follow me.
Our hero spies another entrance.
Damn, this is one, like, super brave-ass kid. He was young, like, climbing up this tall-ass building, this house, this castle like this. Like, I'm all for pretend and stuff, but this is ridiculous. She's, like, crazy.
Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind.
Laura.
Almost there.
Get up. Pull yourself up, Laura.
She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance.
Must be. Oh, shit. Laura, you're crazy.
Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit.
Me.
At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful.
Yeah, Laura.
Why do I do these stupid things?
Yeah, why do you do these stupid things, Laura?
Shit!
Oh, shit.
Last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb.
Wow, Laura. It's a flying machine!
By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 North and 90 East. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the glow.
Oh, there. Is that 90 North? Alright, I need to go to the left. I gotta go north. Keep going. No, wait. That's 60 north. Yeah, that, wait. There you go. That's 90 north. Wait, 30 east. Or is it the other way around? Oh, 30 north, 90 east. Never mind.
The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north.
30 north, 90 east.
Unlock her love's release. It worked.
Get my way, you pieces.
Croft has a need to find the White Queen. This looks my end. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs... I haven't seen some of these artifacts. This is from Colombia. A Xeno chieftain mask. I want an ossuary. Need to find the White Queen.
Oh, you need to be down there? Oh, shit.
Need to find the White Queen.
Wait, I'm confused. I guess I gotta go down there. Wait, oh, up, up. See, now it's showing me up top, too.
Need to find the White Queen.
Oh, here we go.
Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
So that's the game. Two shields. Gotta push this aside. This failed. Yes, that's one.
The knight's shield reflects the light beam. Queen. Trapped. I have to help her.
Oh.
Have to free the White Queen.
By doing what exactly? Oh, I needed a shield. Oh wait. How do I do that though? Is it the shield? Oh, that's stuck.
Have to free the White Queen.
Yeah, but how?
This is an old game.
Yeah.
Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
Alright. Oh, wait, you?
Could hardly see out of that chanfron.
They're a knight.
Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses.
There's gotta be something.
Have to free the White Queen.
Alright. Gotta climb the ladder, maybe?
White Queen.
I am here. But how do I read a White Queen? Alright. I feel like an idiot. Can I put everything in its place? There's really no place to put stuff.
Poor Queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the King said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain.
I need a shield or something, I think.
White Queen.
Yeah, but oh, the light's up there. But... don't fall.
I have to free here. The White Queen. Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. Have to free the White Queen.
Yes, I know this. Damn it. I'm an idiot. How do I do this? How?
Game, two shields, and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
I did the shields. I feel like I'm missing something greatly.
Free the White Queen.
Yeah, I know. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to solve this when I come back. I'm gonna go eat dinner now. So I'm probably gonna start from where this is at. So I'll let you all go now. I'll figure this out eventually. It's probably something really simple. But yeah, I'll be right back at this when I'm done. Maybe after I'm done eating. Play maybe a little bit later. So next time. Always remember to follow. If you can. If you haven't followed already. Follow. And I'll see you around.